Hello guys again and welcome back to another unboxing, viewing and testing. And today I have this Wineys home security mini camera, AI recognition human or pet, true 1080p image quality, ER night vision up to 5 meters, two-way audio communication, allows you to talk through the camera or issue a warning, supports up to 64GB microSD, motion detection, you can enjoy a free cloud services for 6 months, free premium cloud services, motion and sound detection, 24-hour motion and live stream, cloud video history up to 30 days, person and pen detection, reach notification, active zone mode, event record and playback. Nice, all that, let's open to see what we have inside connected to our network. We need a 2.4GHz Wi-Fi from your router. We need to download the app and find out what is the best options to choose for this camera and the image quality. This is the most important, to have a great image quality. And inside, of course, we're gonna find out some manual. If you want to read them, is your choice, but stay with me, we're gonna find out all about this product. We've got the 5V 1A 5W power adapter, the cable. It is about 1 meter, type A to micro USB. Some screws for installation, stickers. And there's the camera. Small camera. It is a magnetic mount at the base. And you can rotate it, find the right position, adjust it. Now at the camera we've got the micro USB port, the reset button, this is the magnet area, we've got the speaker, the micro SD slot, and at the front it is the lens, 1080p resolution, we've got the microphone, the sensor, the night vision around, the LED light, Wineys logo. It is a small camera, it fits to your palm of your hand. Insert the cable from this hole. And that was all. We've got rubber at the feet, prevent any movement, it will stay very secure. Okay, now let's install it at the wall. We've got this metal ring with a sticker. Remove the sticker. The base. Just press that and remove this part. And because it is a magnetic, it will magnetize instantly. Take the camera, connect the micro USB cable at the port. Magnetic mount, you can adjust it up and down, left and right, find the right position. Now let's power it on. Download the A-Dot app, make an account, add the device, surveillance, Wineys Cam Mini. And we need to scan the QR code at the back. There's this QR code. Processing. Green light is flashing. Connect. Choose the 2.4GHz Wi-Fi network from your router. Enter the password. Join.
Trying to connect Wi-Fi. Adding procedure successful.
And add. You can rename if you want the camera. Yes, living room. Done. And there's the camera. Start update.
The firmware is about to be upgraded. Please don't cut off the power. Upgraded successfully.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I am approaching the camera. And there I am, front of the camera. And I have notification. Yep, person detected. Let's log in.
And here I am. Well, like you say, I'm looking good. You can see very well the other person that is in the front of the camera. See the pace, everything in the room. Nice.
Choosing HD or SD resolution. HD resolution is better. I think you can see the other person very well. Definitely you will have a good view in this room where is the camera. Of course, you can start record. You can stop recording, take a screenshot, save it to phone album and the recording. You can go more, album, and you can see all the recordings and the photos that I take. On SD card, you can choose by day, hour. You can choose the footage, play the footage, go back, go front, pause, take a screenshot. As it's playing, you can start recording.
Okay, now I am approaching the camera.
Yep.
I am in front of the camera.
But the most important is not here. You can download the footage. Why? Please fix that. And I need to download the footage to my smartphone, let's say. I don't want to take a screenshot or recording of the existing footage. I want to download the footage. And you can see, of course, any event recording. You can turn on the speaker.
Testing.
And at all time, you can hear what is happening at the place with the camera. You can start speak.
You can start the two-way audio communication, communicate with the person that is in the room, just chat with him and see how it goes. And I think my voice, it sounds good.
Cloud playback. And same here, you can see any footage on the cloud. Choose here by category. Okay. You can play here. The same, you can take a screenshot and recording, but you cannot download the footage. Now let's go to the settings. Motion settings, detection mode, pet detection off or on, and you can customize and here and add an active zone. Choose here, add another active zone, save, and you will get notification from these zones. And again, you can delete them, save. You can go back, human detection, and the same as the other active zone for the pets you can do and for humans. You can turn off or on the human detection. Sensitivity, you can choose low, medium, high. Switch to standby. This mode will turn off camera detection and stop all recordings. Speaker volume, you can adjust the volume. SD card recording, continuous recording or event recording, you can choose. You can format the SD card, you can see all the time how much you've got of storage. Screen rotation, no rotation, you can rotate the screen upside down. You can do a firmware update. More settings, rename the camera, turn off or on the status LED. You can choose other rooms, the time zone. You can turn on or off the microphone. When you use the two-way audio communication, you can choose to hear a beep when that is starting. You can choose the night vision auto off or on. More about the camera, MAC address and signal. Some help, restore factory settings, reconfigure the Wi-Fi, you can connect that to another Wi-Fi router, reboot device, delete cloud record or remove the device. Now let's check in the night vision.
And I am approaching the camera. And that is the night vision, infrared lights are on. And you can see me out the dark. You can see the tree at my back, and you can see everything at the room. You can see the other person. I think you can get a decent view and see what is going on at the room with the camera. and we'll get a notification.
Well, guys, that was all about this camera. Easy to mount it at the wall with magnets, or you can have it at the table, wherever is suitable for you at your home. You have seen the footage, you have seen what it can do, and I think you have made your mind if this camera is good or not. You have understand from the footage and how it looks. For the price of 20-25 euros, I think it is a decent camera. If you want to buy it, of course, it is your choice. You can check down below the description. There is a link. Click in, find more information about this camera and where you can buy it. And with all that, guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you again for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It takes only 1 second. Press the subscribe button. And that was all. Share this video. You never know who may need it. And hit the notification bell because more videos in the future are coming and you don't want to miss it. Have a nice and lovely day. Bye-bye.